The atmospheric game world in Days Gone has two parts, a northern part and a southern part. I'm going to drive across the two parts of this beautiful game world. And I already ran and walked across this map, and now it's time to find my bike. Yeah, I can see him, it's over there. Let's jump on it and let's drive across the two maps. Let's check out the first map. I'm over here in the southeast and I will drive to the northwest over here. Cannot go any further. And after that, I'm going to drive across the second map. Here we go. Enjoy.
That's right, I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. I'll come back later and finish burning out these nests. Finish burning out this infestation zone. Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It has come to my attention.
Nope, not in the mood.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
Jesus Christ!
Get in there.
You can't hurt.
There we go.
That, huh? Shoot him, me, you fucking bastard.
Thank you.
too good of a day, Cope, to let your bullshit spoil it for me.
And that's it, yes. It was a nice trip, and if you want to feel the atmosphere even more, then maybe you should check out the walk across the map videos of this game on this channel, or maybe the run across the map, because those were very atmospheric. Okay, but this was nice too. Drive across the two parts of this game world. Let's check out the last map. I'm over here now, but I started over here in the northwest. Yeah. And then I drove all the way to the southeast over here. Yes, okay, this was the last video of Days Gone on this channel for now. So let's move on to the next open world game. I see you there. Thanks for watching. This is Opik is the Map. Goodbye.